The sound demo that I promised on the VPI Prime, I'm going to play an album, it's in the Cave of the Bad Seeds. It's quite an interesting track. It's actually used for Peaky Blinders, if you're familiar with that particular program. But it's quite a testing and challenging track for any turntable. There's extremes of treble and down, there's some pretty deep bass. There's some vocals in it as well, so I just think it sort of portrays the deck and it gives you sort of the extremes of all ends of its capability. So apologies about the garish colour of the album. I obviously didn't plan that. Anyway, there you go. It wobbles around a hell of a lot, but it settles down pretty quickly. And let's give a spin and see how you think.
Thank you. Thank you.